Hi everybody, Debian 12 codename Bookworm has made its grand entrance into the open source world. This highly anticipated release aims to enhance the installation experience for new users while providing existing users with an upgraded and optimized operating system. Enhance installation experience. Understanding the significance of a user-friendly installation process, Debian 12 introduces an updated installer. The objective is to make the initial setup smoother and more intuitive for newcomers, helping them to get started with Debian effortlessly. One notable improvement in this area is the better handling of non-firmware, streamlining the onboarding process for users with hardware requiring proprietary firmware. Linux Kernel 6.1, powering Debian 12. At the core of Debian 12 lies the robust Linux Kernel 6.1. As a long-term support version, this kernel brings a range of enhancements to the operating system. Notable features include experimental support for Rust, optimization for AMD hardware, and improved ARM support. With these improvements, Debian 12 is well equipped to provide enhanced performance, security, and compatibility across a wide range of hardware configurations. Desktop environment and software upgrades. Debian 12 offers an array of updated desktop environments catering to different user preferences and needs. GNOME 43, KDE Plasma 5.27, LXDE 11, LXQT 1.2.0, Mate 1.26 and XFCE 4.18 are among the desktop environments available. This updated version promises a more refined and seamless desktop experience, complemented by essential application updates. Speaking of software updates, Debian 12 introduces several significant packages upgrades. GIMP, the popular open-source image editing software, is updated to version 2.10.34, bringing new features and improvements to image manipulation. Perl is updated to version 5.36, ensuring compatibility with the latest development in the programming language. Vim receives an upgrade to version 9.0, offering enhanced functionality for text editing enthusiasts. Additionally, Debian 12 embraces OpenGDK 17, providing users with the latest version of Java for their development needs. Noteworthy highlights and changes. Alongside the major enhancement mentioned above, Debian 12 includes several other noteworthy highlights and changes. One significant change is the adoption of Pipeware as a default audio server, replacing legacy frameworks like Pulse Audio and Jack. Pipeware brings modern audio and video processing capabilities to Debian, improving multimedia experience for users. Debian 12 also addresses security considerations, particularly for systems utilizing Go-based packages. While Go-based packages will still receive some security support, it will be limited, necessitating careful consideration when choosing and maintaining Go-based software on Debian 12. As part of ongoing maintenance and optimization effort, Debian 12 removes over 9,519 packages that are deemed old or obsolete. The streamlining of the package repository ensures a leaner and more efficient system with an emphasis on maintaining relevant and actively maintaining software. Moreover, Debian 12 boosts improved hardware compatibility thanks to the underlying updates and optimizations. With Linux Kernel 6.1 as its foundation, the operating system benefits from AMD hardware optimizations, ARM improvements and other enhancements to ensure a smoother experience across a wide range of hardware configurations. Conclusion. Debian 12 Bookworm represents a significant milestone in the evolution of this esteemed Linux distribution. With an updated installer, Linux Kernel 6.1, Pipeware as a default audio server, and refreshed desktop environment and software packages, Debian 12 offers users an upgraded and optimized operating system. The improved hardware compatibility and the removal of the outdated package further contributes to a more streamlined and efficient Debian experience. As always, users are encouraged to review the release notes and consider the known bugs before upgrading or installing Debian 12, ensuring a seamless transition to this new and exciting release. With its long-term support extending until June 2028, Debian 12 is set to provide users with a stable and reliable platform for years to come. If you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.